Take care. A phrase commonly used after a bad date. It usually means you don't have plans of ever seeing that person again. And after this, it's time to find somebody who got their shit together.
When you see me on your timeline, you be like, damn, he's fine. Now you're looking for a way to find how to get in my life. Don't even waste time if you're not ready, no. Cause I'm looking for a partner, somebody to hold me close.
If you really wanna be with me, then you gotta be looking damn good, that's right. Gotta have hard personality if you wanna be my type.
Gotta impress me if you wanna be my boo. Cause we can't be if you can't do what I can do.
Gotta have your shit together, your shit together. I got my shit together, my shit together. If you wanna be together, wanna be together. Go get your shit together, your shit together.
And I ain't even asking for no more than I can give. I need you to understand that this is how it is. All my ladies, all my fellas, if you feel me, hold me down. Everybody wants someone who can make mama proud.
If your hair done and your nails did and everything on fleek. If your credit good and you got a job, then it's all good with me.
You gotta earn it, just like a college degree.
Like a college,
you gotta work at it. If you ain't got it, you ain't got me.
Gotta have your shit together, your shit together. I got my shit together, my shit together. If you wanna be together, wanna be together. Go get your shit together, your shit together. Your shit together, your shit together. I got my shit together, my shit together. If you wanna be together, wanna be together. Go get your shit together, your shit together.
Break it down, break it down, break it down, break it down, break it down.
Go get your shit together, go get your shit together.
I need somebody who got me. I got you if you need it. And if you wanna be that somebody,
gotta have your shit in order. Gotta do your very best
if you wanna be my other
half. Your shit together, I got my shit together. My shit together. If you wanna be together,
wanna be together.
Go get your shit together.
Go get your shit together.